show up at home. Huh. He's got Snapchat. Obamacare is great. And it's really working. Find out now. Michelle Obama in hot water after posting this video earlier today.
Obamacare is great. And it's really working. Find out now. Obamacare is great.
We don't really need limits. There are no limits.
It figures into the center of this.
I've got one that can see.
No?
No.
You get a lot of people.
Honey, enough. Why don't you just stop?
Try these on.
Can do this?
Look, you crazy mother. Put these on. Hey! Stay away from me!
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a...
I know who I need to talk to. Hey!
I'm trying to save you and your family's life.
Look at him! They're everywhere!
Not bad.
Yeah. Now, hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
So, now you want my advice? First,
maybe they've always been in all these LinkedIn requests.
And second, here's the beauty of this whole thing. You've got all the time in the world to figure this out. You can just be here for a while.
Seeing us hate each other.
If you know how to do that again.
Watching us kill each other. Feeding on our own cold fucking.
And I can wear my mom jeans in peace. I hate these tight jeans.
Good.
That feels good.
Obamacare is great, and it's really working. Find out now. Obamacare is great.
We don't really need limits.
Find out
there
now.
There are no limits.
It figures into the center of this.
I've got one that can see.
No?
No.
You get a lot of people.
Honey, enough. Why don't you just stop?
Try these on.
Can do this?
Look, you crazy mother. Put these on. Hey! Stay away from me!
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a...
I know who I need to talk to. Hey!
I'm trying to save...
Michelle left at home. Huh. He's got Snapchat. Obamacare is great. And it's really working.
And your family's life.
Look at him! They're everywhere!
Not bad.
It's great.
Yeah. Now, hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
So, you got any advice? So now you want my advice? First,
maybe they've always been in all these LinkedIn requests.
And second, here's the beauty of this whole thing. You've got all the time in the world to figure this out. You can just be here for a while.
Seeing us hate each other.
If you know how to do that again.
Watching us kill each other. Feeding on our own cold fucking.
And I can wear my mom jeans in peace. I hate these tight jeans.
Good. That feels good.